Hey, it's TimeSkark11 with part two of my sort of 2,000 subscriber special. How to make my Lego Mega Charizard Y. If you want to build this yourself, pause it and see all the pieces you'll need. Couldn't get these two apart. It's just two studs there. And in case you can't see these well enough. So that's how to make my Lego Mega Charizard Y. If you want to see how to make Lego Mega Charizard X, there's an old video where I showed how to build that. The design hasn't changed, so there's no reason to make a new video for it. Just YouTube search Lego Mega Charizard X, and it should be one of the first few results. It is one of my top videos, so it might also be one of the first things that comes up if you search my name, but it would be much easier to just search the title of it. It also included a much worse design of Mega Charizard Y, so just skip over the parts of that video that have showing Mega Charizard Y, because there's no point in watching that if you've already seen this. So, see you next time!